Hudson, we're ready for Saturday afternoon football. Pretty overcast conditions here for this match. Well, given these conditions, it looks like this is going to be a pretty scrappy match. The sides would be pretty happy with this turnout. Collaborating with me in the commentary booth is Gary Lyon. Welcome, Gaz.
Cheers, hello. I've been waiting for this match all week. Practice matches offer the ideal scenario for experimentation, Hutto. Both teams will still be looking for the result.
West Coast set to take on GWS Giants in this exhibition match today. They run on in full confidence, they're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The banners look great as the players get set to run through them.
Both quarterbacks in for a big day here. This could be a high-scoring affair, and both sides would want to make the most of their chances inside 50.
They run on in full confidence, they're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The cheer squad's hard work is paying off. The banners are looking great. Captains make their way to the middle for the toss. West Coast kicking to the left of screen, but Natanui farmed it down. Yo, quickly onto the boot. Handballs to no one in particular. Gaff on the move now. Gets a hand to the ball. Advances through the tackle. Yo has resources out wide. Taking a nice grab. Just puts it out in front. He's got the footy in his hands. A punishing kick from Kelly. He takes the mark. Putting on the bump was Walters. Darling couldn't stick the tackle. Cuts the kick inboard. Taken well at ground level by Hearn. Well collected. He delivers with a drop. A time to celebrate. And don't they get around, she. West Coast gets the first goal on the board.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. That's a really good team goal.
Tap came from Natanui. Shuey gets it out of congestion. Walters collects it with a burst of speed. Nobody can catch him. Just dismisses his opponent. Cripps sends the drop coming. Clear. A chance for Jacobs. Redden brushed off easily. Jacobs didn't dispose of it correctly and hands it over. Redden gets right in his face.
Outstanding pressure.
The kick from Cornelio. Duggett runs after this one. Kicks hurriedly. A race for the loose ball. Hacks it on the boot. The bounce made it tough for Redden. He slams it towards goal. It's offline. Right now over GWS Giants. Shuey moves it now. Walters gets on the end of this. Slip with the hands. Can he put it through? Hits the pass. Back to behind. Now they lead by 14. Got hands to it. Bends off the tackler. Whitfield puts it on the boot. Dug out by Green. Keeps it moving. With a driving kick. Takes it down. He goes for broke. It was always pushing that post. Dan pushing so hard, it's hit it. Daniels looks to get onto the football. Hearn grabbed it clean. Handball's under pressure. Here's Himmelberg with the ball now. Himmelberg didn't see what was coming.
Big tackle.
Green wins it back. The kick ends up on the post. The Giants get it back under 3 goals. There's the siren for the end of the quarter. The score's West Coast 14, GWS Giants 2.
West Coast should be pleased with how they've started. If they can build on that quarter, they'll be hard to stop.
Here's Gaz to break down the stats.
West Coast have turned the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over which doesn't make it as dangerous.
Thank you, Gaz.
We're ready for second quarter action.
Winning it was Natanui.
Shuey
rushes with the kick.
Gaff drops the mark.
Whitfield unable to hold on. He gets his hands on the footy. West Coast, someone help. He acknowledges the crowd. That's 3 in a row for the Eagles. A 3-goal lead for West Coast. Natanui thumped it clear. Found time to get it on the booth. Yo, can't hold on to the tackle. Packs it out of there. A solid mark from Tavernier. He takes aim. Looks okay off the booth. Started to kick five, and it never came back. Marked by Tavernier. Going for goal number one. Enjoying that goal. GWS Giants behind by 11. Swats it. Ends up with 5. Pushes off the tackler. Brings it out of the pack. Allen has it. West Coast would love to make the most of this opportunity. Going for goal number 1. Drop pass straight through the middle. He celebrates hard after that. The margin is 17. Punches it clear. Fighting hard was Natanui. And now 5. Going for goal number 1. Miss from behind. West Coast by 3 goals. Davis decides to go to himself. Coughed up by Shuey. Slips the tackle. Uses it by foot. Finding the loose ball was Green. Takes on the space. Going for goal number one. And fortunately, puts them down there. And they continue to miss these opportunities. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Going for goal number one. Unbelievable! And they put it through! He loved that one. Just under 2 goals the difference now.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. West Coast have taken control of the outside game. They've been able to find more space in the opposition, and it's paying off.
Barris ate a meal of that one. Using every ounce of energy he has left. A chance to reload the attack now.
Good opportunity for GWS Giants to put a goal through here.
Hopper celebrating hard. GWS Giants close the gap to 5. Thrashes it.
Redden finds possession. Interesting handball.
Redden unable to lay the tackle. Jetta intercepts it from the bounce. Handballs out into space. Just got the hands in the back there. Just gave it away. Jetta flicks it over. Picked off the deck. Sheen looking to put through another goal. West Coast with a narrow lead. Ends up turning this ball over. Links with hands. Pushes through with power. Getting pushed out of the way with Taylor. Gone! What a tackle!
Green sticks the tackle.
Fantastic pressure there.
Finding the loose ball was Darling. What a brilliant tackle! Didn't get away from that tackle.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
The siren sounds, and that's the end of the term. The scores, West Coast 28 to GWS Giants 22.
It's been a promising first half for West Coast. They'd be confident they can keep it going in the second half.
Second half action about to commence. Hammers it. He gains possession. Five puts the handball out in front. Dishes it off to a player on the run. Shuey with a drilling ball. Hearn couldn't complete the tackle. This will square it up. There's Blood. Once again, they can't convert it to the scoreboard. Barris lays on. Tabernak steals possession. Look at them celebrate that effort. GWS.
Great bit of play that resulted in that.
Nananui thumps it clear. Kelly fends off the tackle, goes by hand, has it now. Breaks through the tackle, manages to get a hand to it. Fife gets on the end of this. He looks like he needs a spell. Fights the good fight. He flicks it over. Darling leads all comers on the ground.
He is dominating this game.
With the ball now. Fantastic chase and tackle. Haynes hunting with authority.
Fantastic tackle.
Getting in the way was Ryan. Chose to kick it. They get around him after that effort. West Coast get on top again.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. GWS Giants could give themselves plenty of chances. They've got more marks inside 50. It's their finishing skills that's letting them down.
Redden keeps it moving. Wants to keep it moving. Needs a bit of a rest. He's put it through. That's the first goal of the day for Kelly. Pretty happy with that one. West Coast 40, Lake, the Giants 29. Clears the contest. He's got the football now. Kicked by Himmelberg. Nice mark under pressure. Shepherd kicks it out, and the ball will be coming back. Goes inside forward 50. Off hands, using every ounce of energy he has left. Gives the old don't argue. Himmelberg wants to keep it moving by hand. Jetta gets in the way. Quick handball. Fends off the tackler. Williams can't hold onto the tackle. pressing with authority.
Constant pressure and rewarding.
Intervening brilliantly was Taranto. Cool just dismissed the tackler. Darling struggling to run at the moment. Penetrating handball. Has a man running for him. Kick on the way. The kick goes out on the floor from Kelly. Decides to kick. Allen got under it. He might kick a goal. It somehow gets over the line, and it's a goal. Look at him, he really enjoyed that one. West Coast by 17. Darling gets onto the ball, gets a hand in. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. What do you make of the game so far, Gary? We head into the final turn. West Coast 46, playing GWS Giants 29.
West Coast fans will be hoping they can hold on and get a memorable victory today.
The forwards starting to take control of this game. Plenty of goals in that quarter. Here's Gary to take a look at the key stats.
West Coast have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't allowed that to translate into scores. It's why they're still in front.
Thanks. We have one quarter of footy ahead of us. Let's go.
They need to get a move on if they're going to win from here.
Jacob hurls it away. Needs a bit of a rest. The mark has been taken. He goes in alone. Drift wide to go through for the line. West Coast Klee is now 18. Looking for options now. Takes the mark. 20 metres from home. Ryan has a chance to put a second goal on the board. He's excited about that one. West Coast.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement.
Jacobs clears the contest. Taranto. Duggan missed an opportunity to mark. Great tackle, unable to create the space.
Brilliant chase.
Moved on by Jetta. The ball finds Nadamuri. Moves the ball out of defence. Cool. Got hands to it. Clears the congestion. An easy grab for Reed.
Coast are taking advantage of their ruckman's ability. It gives them first use at the stoppages and forcing the opposition to defend.
What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
Takes possession. Gaff has resources out wide. The ball goes over the boundary on the wing. It'll be a throw-in. Umpire tosses it in. Nadanui won the hit out. Goes with the kick. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Ineffective handball. Gathers it now. Scoops up the ball. Releases the handball. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. Going for goal number one. The kick towards goal. Gets some rewards for his effort.
Broncos with the ascendancy over GWS Giants, leading 59 to 36. Taranto moves it now. Stuck the bits out there and held on to it. Gone! What a tackle! Kelly, upended by Kelly.
A great defensive effort.
Offhands from five. What a brilliant tackle! Fails to fend off the tackler.
Showing some really good pressure there.
Taylor will be upset with that.
West Coast have been poor with their ball use. They've turned it over on too many occasions, and it's allowing the opposition chances to score.
Can't take possession. The loose ball picked up. Hearn looking a bit sluggish out there. The handball now from McGovern. Brandon found time to get it on the boost. Ends up marking uncontested. The tackle deserves a free and gets it. Didn't get away from that tackle.
Coaches love to see that kind of tackle.
Well, someone had to lose that one. In the end, it was GWS Giants. Gary, what really stood out for you today?
One team will walk out pretty happy today, Hutto, and the other team will be disappointed at their missed chances.
Thank you very much, Gaz. Final scores are 60 to 36. Thanks for joining us. As always, it's been a pleasure. We look forward to seeing you back soon.
It was great to be here, Hutto. I'll be back next time.
West Coast magic, and it's just beginning.